I've spent the morning here at this reception center, Centro Belén. And the work that the people are doing here is remarkable. I spent time talking with about 8 teenagers, all of whom had tried to leave the country and are coming back here, and now they have to be reintegrated into their homes. The work that people are doing here is remarkable, and the challenges that these young people face are also incredibly daunting. They don't want to be recruited into gangs. They don't want to live their lives of desperation and unemployment. They've got creativity, they've got initiative, because they took it to leave the country. They've been sent back here, and now the challenge is how can we put all of that initiative to serve the country and give those kids a chance to live full and fulfilling lives.